moving on from yesterday, folks. Hello. Just a quick recap on what's happened with the Rocket League MLB playoffs. The Oakland Raiders lost to the Tampa Bay Rays 6-3 in their wildcard game. Washington Nationals beat the Milwaukee Brewers 4-3. The Houston Astros managed to win their best of five series 3-1 against the Tampa Bay Rays. The New York Yankees beat the Minnesota Twins 3-1. The Washington Nationals caused a huge upset, beating the LA Dodgers. And then the Atlanta Braves won two of their games in overtime, bottom of the ninth, and went on to go all the way. They went all the way to winning 3-1 against the St. Louis Cardinals. Next up, so today, it is the Houston Astros against the New York Yankees. The best of seven series this time around. At the very least, this would be about an hour long. So far, not so good. Today, the actual MLB playoffs get underway. Slide it towards first blood. The MLB playoffs get underway today, so hopefully this will be up by the time. Hopefully this will be up by the time the playoffs actually start. Hopefully, slider. That's two for the Yankees now. Bandit. Bandit with a shot. Not quite coming good on it. And retro. There it is. Wouldn't expect anything less from him at this point. top from Retro Junker with the save. The defensive work there from the Astros. Minute to go in this first game. Seconds to go. First blood to the Yankees. See what Retro was trying to go for there. Here he comes. Oh! And Retro gets it anyway. Salty Demotion Outlaw there. Game still 1-0, which would make the series one each. Dentis had a shot there. Again, nothing came of it. And Jury gets the equaliser. Salty had a shot there halfway through the game. Very well played there from Retro. And he gets a demolition. Can he capitalise on it? Rex tries to. Nothing came of it. Tried his luck there, but nothing came of it. And 2 seconds to go. And Slider with the Yankees 2-1 up. Another one for the Yankees, 2-0 in the series. The stinger, straight out of the gate. Tried it there, nothing came of it. Oh, and oh, hello. That's one for the Astros. Thank you.
And there we go! Oh, just like that! Redshaw steals the goal. Samara's only going to get credited with the assist.
What else would you expect from Kanzi Retro? Very dangerous there. I think that was very well played there from Retro. Very dangerous, but he does like living life on the edge. And Retro, oh no! Roundhouse gets the goal, Vital with the assist. Retro went for it. Oh, dear me. He didn't half go for it. He just sprinted down the field. Couldn't quite manage it though. But hey ho, that's the way the cookie crumbles. To go. Some great defensive work there from both teams. Sentis went for it. Not quite on target. Seconds to go. A big opportunity here for the Astros to claw one back. Not if the Yankees have anything to do with it. Roundhouse had a shot. Retro saying not today. 10 seconds to go. Could they force a late overtime here? No, they won't. Game. Same scoreline, different outcome. Toss demolishing Samara. Retro demolishing Iceman. And Samara, oh, that's payback. Hang on a minute. What an opportunity that was. Retro credited with the assist. Iceman with the shot, Tusk with the save. And Retro, Tusk and Retro again, 2-0. Oh, no way! Has Tusk seriously? Squall gets the assist this time. Retro has just made it 4. Position. That is 2 apiece. It's the next game in the series. Two each. So we're guaranteed at least game six. Could we go all the way to game seven? And all retro! It's all the stronger than the Jets, finishing with the goal. It's a sort of mistake retro could have done without. But he demolishes dude to make up for that. Well. Let out his frustrations! But not like that. Kasper's just made it two. Had a shot there. Kasper tries to correct it. Imp gets the goal. Retro with the assist. Hollywood's just made it three. You decide to let me. Thank you.
Klimt gets one back. Yuri with the assist. Minute to go. And Yuri has just got an equaliser. Into overtime, bottom of the ninth. Retro went for it. Nothing came of it. What he wanted. Retro tries to correct, oh dearie me. He tried to correct the course. Not what he would have wanted. Retro has put the Astros in the lead for the first time in the series. And that is going to give them a huge momentum boost. The Astros win this. They'll be into the World Series final. They'll be into the World Series. And Retro's just got them one step closer. And Retro has just gone and made it two.
Simply brilliant. The shot caveman with the save. Brilliantly worked there. C-Block with the goal, Sultan with the assist. Very well played. Minute to go. Will the Astros secure their slot in the World Series? Retro demolishing sticks there. Definitely went for it there. Nothing came of it. Demolishes Beast. Another strike. Another strikeout even. And it's over. The Houston Astros are through to the World Series.